my friends. I'm glad you came to play. Our fun and learning never end. Here's what we did today. We all had fun helping Nick find square shapes to put in his book. A square has four corners and four straight sides that are all the same. Looking around the caboose, we found lots of things with square shapes. Some of our favorite games use square shapes, like checkers and hopscotch. And some of our favorite foods come in squares, circles, or triangles. We even did some square dancing today. Oh, yeehaw! If you look around right now, you can find square shapes too. Have fun! And remember, I love you.